If the mail icon of your iPhone is somewhere buried inside the folder, and if you cannot find it, then the easiest way to get it on the home screen is to go to Settings, then General, scroll down, go to Reset, and select Reset Home Screen Layout, and then select Reset Home Screen. Once you do that one, you will find the mail app icon on the home screen again. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to this YouTube channel and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.